I was just going to ask you, is Brooke as positive, like, every day as she is?
She is. These guys know her. These are our friends. She's just like that.
She's golden. Awesome. I mean, she radiates.
This must be hard for you every week.
Bittersweet. It sucks, yeah.
Yeah, it must be very stressful.
It's really great, and yeah, at the same time, the Wednesdays isn't that fun.
Yeah.
So. That's why you invited us.
I saw one of y'all packing his bag away.
Yeah, and you know, it's tough to clap too, because, you know, Christy was her roommate. He's been a roommate since November.
They're all friends.
It's
true.
Yeah, so that's really, really tough. And then Christy's fiance has been staying at my house for a month and a half, so, you know, it's kind of weird, you know. That's how it goes.
I heard she's a wonderful singer. She's very talented.
Yeah, I think so, but again, I'm a little biased.
I heard she nannied for the Biggest Loser people.
Yeah,
which one?
It's Ryan Benson's the one that was the very first season. She was actually, they're actually our friends before he went on the show.
Oh.
And then he went on the show, and then they had the twins.